3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition. Liftoff of the Falcon 9 and Crew Dragon. Go NASA. Go SpaceX. Godspeed. Bottom dog.
Whoa, it looks so beautiful out there. I can see the whole Earth. There's the Great Wall of China. There's the pyramids. Italy really does look like a boot. Wow. Sorry. I had beans for lunch. If you guys want to come up here, I think you'd better fold your own spaceship. Ready, set, here goes.
All right, so to fold this Dragon Endeavour, you need a square sheet of paper, and you could use a square of Kami, in which case it'll come out looking like this, or you could use a sheet of printer paper cut square. But if you want a Dragon Endeavour like this, I have a template sold on my website for $2, or free for members of Jeremy Shafer Origami. For details, check the video description on that. And that's what I'm going to use for this tutorial. So first step is cut out the square. So we're going to start out by folding a square base. So white side up, fold in half. And unfold, rotate, and fold in half in this direction. Now whichever side are the logos, fold that flap up so that you cover the logos. If you're using just a square of paper, doesn't matter which side. Just make a square base. And turn over and cover the logos on this side. And now open the big pocket and push the two corners together and flatten. And here we have the square base. Orient it so that the open side is facing you. And we're going to make this fold. So if you're using the template, it's easy. You just do that. But I'm going to show you in case you're just using a square. First, you want to get the center of the square. So fold this up, but just make a pinch mark right there. I'm going to put a little dot so that you can see that pinch mark. And now fold this top edge so that the edge touches the pinch mark. And you want these edges to line up. And just fold from here to there. Just that little inch. Pinch an inch. And unfold and do the same on this side. So we're folding this edge to the middle of the square. And fold there to there. And now rotate. And we're going to fold this flap up so that this corner touches this crease right here. And we want this to be parallel to the middle of the square. And when you have it like that, then make the fold. And repeat on the other side. So here's the crease, and you fold it up so that the corner touches the crease. And fold it. And now rotate and fold this over these edges. And we're going to repeat that on the back side. So for this, it's a lot easier because you can just fold the flap up and align it with the rear edge. And repeat. And fold this up. Okay, now we're going to make a rabbit ear. So rotate and fold this flap up so that this edge aligns with this edge. And just fold from here to there. And unfold and repeat. And now unfold and pinch the corner like this. And fold it to the right. And fold it to the left. And now turn over and repeat on this side. Like that. Okay, now bring these two flaps together and bring these two flaps together and flatten. And now we're going to repeat on this side. And turn over and repeat on this side. Okay, Now fold this flap up so that this corner touches the base of the rabbit ear. Right there. And repeat. I have a little ink on my hands, smudging the model a little bit. Oh well. Ooh, it looks like a space shuttle. Whoosh. All right, and now turn over and repeat on this side. And unfold. Now we're going to reverse fold these flaps. So open here, and you're going to fold, just push it in on the existing creases. So fold here and here, and flatten. And repeat on this side. Open and push it in. Like that, and repeat on this side. And now to lock it, all you have to do is take this flap, this interior flap, and fold it to that back edge. Like that. So it goes to that back edge, and then just fold it up so that it holds in place. And do the same thing on the other three flaps. That. Okay. And now shape it to taste. So what you can do is holding here, just pinch the corner like this, a little pinch, and fold it down like that. And do that on the other three points. Like that. And if you want, you can also just push this in to round it a little bit. I have my finger all the way inside so that it provides support. Just shape it to taste, though. And there it is. Easy as that, and now you have your own spaceship. And you can draw yourself in this little oval here if you have the template, or you can draw whatever you want inside. And now, blast off! Alright, hope you guys enjoyed folding that, and I'll keep an eye out for you and your origami spaceship to fly by. You might not want to fly too close.